So the DNC had this information before the election, but decided not to go forward with what was in the dossier. Is that because...
I'm not sure I'm understanding your question.
First of all, did the DNC actually know what... They paid the lawyer who commissioned the dossier. Did the DNC know what was in it?
Well, again, you're going to have to ask folks who were at the DNC at that time. Well, no, I mean, I learned about the dossier a few days ago, okay?
Is that possible? I mean...
Well, because you hire a lawyer, uh-huh. and we hire lawyers all the time who hire third-party vendors to do their work. And uh-huh. so we knew that we were paying for opposition research at the DNC, but we didn't ask questions about who they're hiring in the context of doing their research.